might be talking to myself sometimes when I know it's just for the camera. So we're here at the bridge. Look at the size of that bait. If I catch a fish that size, I might be good. What do you call that bait? It's a
spot.
Spot.
So we got that big spot on it.
Yeah.
Just gonna put this one out.
Mm-hmm.
Let it sit and do its thing. That one's gonna sit in the corner right there. It'll have the drag set really okay. So it'll go off.
It's regular G hooks or circle hooks?
That's a circle hook. Cool. Step up,
yeah. Okay guys, just take a look at this bait. It's about 8 inches long. We're going for a big fish. Fish is a big size, yeah. Put this one here. So that was quick. He's heading towards the structure.
Yeah, let him run, don't tighten the drag. Let him do his thing. Probably a big giant right there.
Oh, he came, no? He just made a big head shake.
Move around the boat if you need to.
Yeah.
He's running, just let him run.
Good fish on here, guys. Might be a big redfish. My bait was gone. He's coming.
Yeah, if it's a big one, just some light tackle for a bigger one. Or if he tries to run under the boat, you have to do that.
Yeah.
If he tries to run under the boat, just stick his rod check in the water. A big red fish.
Look at the size of this fish, man.
He ain't done yet.
He saw the boat. Or he saw you. He might know you.
He may take a crazy run again, so just be ready to jump up here if you need to and stick the rod tip in the water so you don't let him get it. Big old bull.
That's a big redfish, man.
Oh, yeah.
Damn. Damn, that's a huge redfish. That's why you use big baits, guys.
Look at that circle hook.
Yeah, straight in the corner. Little hook, big bait. That is a huge redfish.
Got him hooked good.
Yeah. Can I hold him?
Yeah, it's all you, man.
Wouldn't bite me, man. This thing is heavy, man.
Yeah.
Whoa! That is a big redfish. I've seen these on TV. I've never experienced catching one. Whoa! That is a monster.
Yeah, I'd say 35.
Oh, check out the size of this guy. That would took maybe for 5 minutes.
Is it videotaping?
Yeah.
Okay.
Gonna stick it back to you, closer to you, because it's really, yeah, that should be fine.
So we're releasing the redfish, guys. Maybe about, he's heavy.
35
pounds, the guys. Maybe. Captain Jarrod, here on Driftwood Charters. 5 minutes, big bull red. Oh, there he goes.
Good job, dude.
I thought this bait was about huge, man, but I've seen that fish.
Yeah. I'm telling you, a keeper redfish will eat one of those. So that's the best thing, too, is leaving them on that rock holder like that. So
yeah.
It just hooks itself.
I'm gonna cast this guy back out. I got a bend, man. That was awesome.
That's nice and quick, too.
Straight back?
Yeah, just straight on back. You can let it, you know, it's got a 3 ounce on, so it'll still move back a little ways. We have a little bit of time left.
That was fast, man. I think I got a bite on that one as well.
Nice to get a keeper now.
Yeah. Was it 28 to 32?
18 to
27. 18 to 20, okay. That's 18 to snook, yeah.
Snook would be 20 to 32.
Okay, yeah. I was really wondering how, what kind of fish is going to eat that big bait. That bait's small. Looking at that.
Big giant bull redfish. Yeah. That was clean looking too. It was pretty.
He's getting nervous again, man. I think that's a bite.
Looks like it, yeah. Just pick it up real slow and kind of wait and see.
I think it's a bite.
He's definitely nervous.
There.
Feels very light.
I wonder if it got sucked off the hook.
Maybe it did.
You don't feel anything like moving around. It's probably not on there.
But the line came quite up here. Maybe fish is
swam out.
Maybe fish is swimming with you.
Go down on them and see.
Yeah, man, fish on.
There you go. Swam towards us.
He swam right up with the bait.
Maybe tighten up your drag a tiny bit.
Oh, it's a catfish. Seal cat. How did he take that bait, man?
Thank you. I'll get him.
Catfish slime all over, man.
Yeah.
He swallowed it too.
I hate this one.
Everyone does.
Oh God, big giant one too.
Solid. We're really close to the structure now, man.
Yeah. The current stops and the wind pushes over. Switch over to the other side here.
Got it. Oh. Almost got you there, man. You pull it off.
Something different.
You never know. Big fish. Big fish, big fish. He's swimming towards us. He's digging.
Should be bigger.
He's digging.
There you go. Get reel down on him a little bit.
Yeah.
Get that line. Get that line back.
Stingray, man. Yeah. That sucks.
Big giant ray.
Come on, man.
Get on my hook.
Swallowed that bait, man. Like, you ever ate snook?
Oh yeah.
Tastes really good, man.
It's my favorite.
Yeah, me, mine too. But in one thing in Trinidad, we don't have any regulations on stuff like that. Yeah. So people tend to overfish anything they catch, any size, which is why our fishery is not as, you know, as productive.
Yeah.